Oh, sad and dismal is the tale I now relate to you. 'Tis of the schooner Persian, her officers and crew. They sank beneath the dark blue wave to rise in life no more, where winds and desolation sweep Lake Huron's rock-bound shore. They left Chicago on their lee, their songs they did resound. Their hearts were filled with joy and glee, for homeward they were bound. How little they thought the sword of death would meet them on their way. Down in the deep they all do sleep, far from their friends away. Her captain he is now no more, he lost his precious life. He now lies on Lake Huron's shore, far from his home and wife. That barren coast now hides from view his manly, lifeless form. Though he, with heart so brave and true, had weathered many a storm. No mother's hand was there to press his cold, distracted frame. No loving wife was there to kiss his cold lips warm again. No brother nor no sister nigh, no little ones to mourn. Down in the deep he now does sleep, far from his friends and home. O Daniel Sullivan was the mate's name, a man as bold and brave as ever was compelled by fate to fill a sailor's grave. O Dan, your many friends will mourn, your hand they'll clasp no more. For now you sleep down in the deep, lost on Lake Huron's shore. Oh, Dan, your many friends do mourn, for fate has on you frowned. They look in vain for your return back to Oswego town. They'll miss the glad look of your eye, your hand they'll clasp no more. For now you sleep beneath the deep by Lake Huron's rock-bound shore. The sailors' names I did not know, excepting one or two. Down in the deep they all do sleep, they were a luckless crew. Not one of them escaped to land to tell these mysteries o'er, but each one found a watery grave by Lake Huron's rock-bound shore. The mystery of their fate is sealed, did they collide some way. But this will never be revealed until the judgment day, when the angels they shall take their stand upon those waters blue, and summon forth by heaven's command the schooner Persian's crew. Oh, it's all around the Presqu'île, boys, the lake gulls flit and skim. They all join in the chorus of the Persian's funeral hymn. They skim along the water's edge, and then aloft they soar in memory of the Persian's crew lost on Lake Huron's shore.